we're out here doing a little bit of minnow fishing under the bridge on the bay. Water's a little bit rough, so the minnows get beat up, but so far we've only got, let's say, we got fishing hook pieces, piece of the bridge, bottle cap. I have no idea what this is. Another fishing hook and a bucket full of magnetic rocks. It's probably not the best of magnet fish in salt water, but I had it with me, had some time, so I'll film a toss. If I find anything actually interesting, then I will make another video. But it's more about the process than the finds, right? Getting out and enjoying the weather, enjoying nature, enjoying the sights. All right, so here we go. Yar. Rocks. More rocks. The problem here is the current's carrying our magnet, like we throw it in one place and it ends up somewhere else. More pieces of the bridge. If anybody wants a piece of the bridge, we got some pieces of the bridge. Now we're gonna go over here. That's enough of this for today. We've been out here a couple hours, but I thought I'd shoot some of the sights for everyone in YouTube, so.